Well, today is World AIDS Day, and the city of Providence is joining just 9 other cities marked to participate in the Red Campaign. It was created by U2's Bono and Bobby Shriver, the nephew of the late Senator Edward Kennedy. As part of today's ceremonies, AIDS Care Ocean State is holding a candlelight vigil at the Bank of America Skating City tonight at 6:15.